knows a lot about the science stuff. Professor Dave explains.
We've been looking at crustaceans for several tutorials, so let's wrap things up with this clade by examining the remaining crustacean classes. Next, class Malacostraca is the largest of all the pancrustacean classes, excluding Hexapoda, with more than 37,314 described species as of March 2023. This is split into around 16 orders, though these numbers are contested. As a whole, Malacostraca is widely accepted to be monophyletic. However, the exact phylogeny within the class has been debated for years. They are generally characterized by the presence of two main tagmata, or segments, the cephalothorax with 13 segments, and the abdomen with 6 segments and a telson, for a total of 20 segments. The cephalothorax is sometimes considered to be split between the 5-segmented head and 8-segmented thorax. Many Malacostracans have complex life histories, especially the decapods, which involve numerous juvenile stages and may take years to complete. They also are extremely abundant in marine habitats, and quite a few groups have invaded freshwater and terrestrial habitats. Some of the most diverse and charismatic Malacostracans are those from orders Stomatopoda, Isopoda, Amphipoda, Euphausiaceae, and Decapoda. Members of Stomatopoda are collectively known as stomatopods, or mantis shrimp. They are often considered a more basal group and can grow from 10 to 38 centimeters in length. They are sometimes called thumb splitters because of their powerful raptorial claws they use to attack and kill prey, either by spearing, stunning, or dismembering. Some mantis shrimp species have specialized calcified clubs that can strike with great power, while others have sharp forelimbs used to seize their prey, hence the term mantis in its common name. They are also noted for their diverse coloration and unique eyes, which can perceive wavelengths of light from deep ultraviolet to far red, well outside of human visualization. Order Isopoda includes woodlice and their marine relatives. The terrestrial isopods have varying common names around the world: sow bugs, roly-polies, hog lice, potato bugs, wood bugs, cheesy bugs, and many more. They are common in moist environments and often hide under logs. They breathe using pleopodal lungs and are largely harmless, nocturnal detritivores that feed on dead plant matter and are generally beneficial for gardens. Some terrestrial species carry their eggs in pouches under their body until they hatch, at which point they often stay with the mother for a few weeks. Marine isopods include the tongue-eating louse that enter fish through their gills, sever the tongue, and replace the fish's tongue with its own body. There are also the giant isopods found in the deep ocean floor and much smaller species like the speckled sea louse. Most members of Amphipoda, the amphipods, are, like many isopods, detritivores or scavengers. Though they resemble the isopods, they are laterally flattened with unique limb arrangements. Like the isopods, their deep-sea forms can get to be quite large, and there are even free-swimming forms that are nearly entirely clear. Their terrestrial forms include the common sandhopper, and their freshwater species are sometimes referred to as scud, or side swimmers. Members of order Euphausiaceae are collectively known as krill. Though they only include about 90 species, their ecological importance is significant. Some species can occur in massive swarms that can span for miles, and their abundance makes them an important part of the biological pump and other biogeochemical cycles that aid in oceanic carbon sequestration. They are also prey for a huge range of species, from other tiny crustaceans to fish, penguins, seals, and baleen whales. Finally, order Decapoda includes a great majority of the diversity of Malacostraca and the majority of crustaceans consumed by humans. These crustaceans are often boiled alive, even though numerous studies have confirmed they can feel pain and have been classified as sentient beings by the UK and other government and non-governmental organizations. The decapods, whose name means ten-footed, often have 38 appendages, while 10 of these appendages are considered to be legs. These are the crabs, lobsters, hermit crabs, porcelain crabs, squat lobsters, crayfish, shrimp, and prawns. They include the largest and heaviest terrestrial arthropod in the world, the coconut crab, weighing in at 9 pounds, though this is nothing compared to marine species like the American lobster, which can weigh up to 44 pounds. This group also includes the pistol shrimp, which can form cavitation bubbles that are briefly nearly as hot as the surface of the sun, boxer crabs that carry sea anemones, Christmas Island red crabs, famous for their migration and breeding, the sapphire crayfish, notable for its striking coloration, and many others. Also notable in this order is the repeated process of carcinization, an example of convergent evolution where a non-crab evolves into a crab-like form. This has happened at least 5 times in the true crabs, king crabs, porcelain crabs, hairy stone crab, and hermit crabs. In contrast to the diversity of the decapods within class Malacostraca, the entire class Cephalocarida contains only about 12 species, all of which are benthic and commonly referred to as horseshoe shrimp. These have an elongated body about 2 to 4 millimeters in length, a large head and thorax consisting of 9 limb-bearing segments, followed by 10 limbless abdominal segments and a characteristic telson. Meanwhile, class Branchiopoda contains at least 10,000 species of branchiopods, most of which are split between 3 clades: order Anostraca, order Notostraca, and superorder Diplostraca. Members of order Anostraca are commonly known as fairy shrimp or brine shrimp and includes the sea monkeys. They are mainly found in hypersaline lakes around the world, including the Great Salt Lake, where they are an essential link in the local food chain and an important source of food for migrating waterfowl. Members of order Notostraca are commonly referred to as tadpole shrimp, whose carapace forms a large dorsal shield. They are famous for their extensive fossil record and lack of major morphological change, especially those of genus Triops, so named for their third nauplier ocellus. Members of superorder Diplostraca are commonly known as water fleas. Many species are capable of cyclical parthenogenesis, where most populations are comprised of asexually reproducing females, occasionally supplemented by sexual reproduction. The vast majority of the 11,000 or so species of water fleas live in fresh water, where they are often a crucial link in local ecosystems. They also include the medically and scientifically important members of genus Daphnia, commonly used in observational and chemical studies. Finally, class Remipedia includes about 10 or so described species of blind cave-dwelling crustaceans, first described in 1981. Some, or perhaps all of which, are venomous. They have about 25 to 38 trunk segments, all of which contain swimming appendages. And that wraps up the crustaceans, or perhaps most accurately, all pancrustaceans, excluding the hexapods. Speaking of which, we've got just one major ecdysozoan group left, the insects and their kin. Let's check out these animals next.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe to my channel for more tutorials. Support me on Patreon so I can keep making content. And as always, feel free to email me, ProfessorDaveExplains@gmail.com.